Let's take a moment to revisit the problem-solving framework that we started with. Now that we've performed the analysis and run the linear regression model, we need to validate the results of the model. In other words, is there a way to measure how good the model is? Or in this case, is the linear expression we calculated a good fit of our data? Using the CORREL function, we can calculate the correlation coefficient of the data set, or the variable R. The range of R is from minus 1 to plus 1. The closer R is to plus or minus 1, the better correlation between X and Y. To learn more about correlation coefficients, see the link in the resources below. In our example, the value of R is 0.987, indicating a strong correlation. While a strong correlation is good, we really want to know how well the data fits our line. Fortunately, we can get a sense of how good the formula is at approximating the data by calculating the coefficient of determination, or R squared. R squared is a coefficient between 0 and 1. R squared is interpreted as the percent of variance in observations that is explained by the model. An R squared value close to 1 would mean that nearly all variance in the target variable is explained by the model. An R squared value close to 0 would mean that nearly none of the variance in the target variable is explained by the model. An R squared value greater than 0.7 is considered to be a strong model. In practice, an R squared value of 0.5 or greater is usually pretty good. An R squared value less than 0.3 is generally agreed to not be useful.